Hello guys and welcome to Data Box. So today I try to access my new Android mobile. So unfortunately it shows a one notification and it shows downloading English in bracket it shows India. So how to cancel these notifications in permanently in your Android? So first of all you can disable your Wi-Fi network or data connections. Then you can go to your settings. So here you can go to languages and inputs. Then click to open it. So here you can go to text to speech out. So click to open it. Then you can click this gear icon. Then go to languages and here you can select your default languages. So here I try to select my languages English, India. Then you can go to settings. So here you can click to disable this option, use Wi-Fi only. So you can click to turn off. Then once remove all settings. So now again you can go to settings. So here you can go to app section or application management. Then click to open it. Then click this three dot icon. Then select reset app preferences. So click to reset apps. So again you can click this three dot icon. Then select show system. So if you does not click this option, your system applications are not showing. So here you can scroll down. Then locate download manager. Then click to open it. So here you can go to storage. So here you can click to clear all data. So click to clear. Okay. And here you can see now the notification is gone. So this is the way you can easily fix your Android errors. So for more videos, you can subscribe my channel Data Box. And thanks for watching.